From porch pirates to bin throwers. They're the front yard stalkers made famous on CCTV, shamed by frustrated homeowners taking the law into their own hands.
The police just busy with other big stuff.
Emily Chan is one of a growing number of South Australians who've chosen to install security cameras. When she caught a stranger wandering through her Edwardstown yard, she uploaded the video to social media.
Someone might know them, or just other people.
And no matter what you're up to, chances are someone is watching. This woman is caught helping herself to rose petals from a neighbouring garden. Before you know it, her flower faux pas has been viewed by thousands online. She's even accused of being a serial offender.
I think it might be a little bit harsh, but I reckon it's unethical still, isn't it?
That's a bit over the top.
If they pick a flower, I wouldn't be too upset.
Videos like these are posted daily, every social media platform flooded with content. Security companies say they're being run off their feet.
The technology is very affordable.
But a word of warning, naming and shaming online can itself be a crime. If you call someone a thief and you're wrong, lawyers say there will be consequences.
There are certainly criminal consequences for certain types of posts. If other people all of a sudden are making defamatory comments, then the original poster is liable.
Proving it pays to think before you post. Mitchell Sariovsky, 7 News.